Hi, this is Skill Giant, and today I will share with you some of the leaked scenes from Game of Thrones Season 7 Episode 6, and in this video I will tell you how Viserys will become a White Walker. You remember from previous episode that Jon and his companion went beyond the wall to capture a White Walker to show evidence to Cersei that White Walkers exist. In this scene you can see that while they were searching the area, they spotted a small group of White Walkers. And in this scene you notice that the White Walker general spotted a fire. When Jon and his companions know their cover is blown, they attack him and Jon will kill the general along with other White Walkers. But one of the White Walkers survive, and in this scene you can see that it is surrounded by Jon and his companions. While they were capturing him, the White Walker screams, which alerted other White Walkers, and then Jon realizes they need some help. So he sent Gendry to East Watch to send a raven to Daenerys to help him. He sent Gendry because he is the fastest of them all. Then after sending Gendry, Jon and his companions run for their life. While they were running, they noticed that the ice was breaking, but they continue to run while White Walkers chase them. Due to White Walkers' large strength, the ice breaks and many of them drowned. At this moment you can see that White Walkers are drowning. In this scene you can see that Jon and his companions completely surrounded by White Walkers, which are halted on Night King's command. When the Hound throws stones at one of the White Walkers, they all started to attack Jon and his companions from all directions. Now in this scene you can see that they are fighting for their life against the odds, and at the end when it seems that they have no chance of survival and they will all get killed, here comes Dany on Drogon along with his two dragons Viserys and Rhaegar, and they started to kill the White Walkers with their fire. At this moment you can see that a Night King's general gave him a spear which he aimed at Viserys. In this scene you can see that Viserys is killed and drowns in water. In this scene you can see that all of Jon's companions who survived mount on Drogon along with the captured White Walker, and Jon tell them to go away because Jon was fighting with White Walkers. So they all fly away, and then a scene comes when it seems that Jon will be left alone and get killed. Here comes Uncle Benji to save him and gave him his horse to run away. At the end in this scene you can see that the White Walkers with the help of chains getting Viserys out of water, and in this scene you can see that the Night King is putting hand on the head of Viserys. At last Viserys becomes a White Walker. That's it guys, hope you enjoy my video. See you next time. Bye bye.